They were on their way to get me. They took all my financial records. I had no one to call except Dr. Chigwood. I saw him on television one night, and I remembered what he said. God cannot bless a mess. My church was out of order, except I didn't know it. Always remember, it's not the things that you know will hurt you. It's what you don't know. Dr. Chigwood saved my life, my family, my ministry. Get your house in order.